evening. Welcome to our junior high concert night. As you notice, I have three very incredibly nervous girls who probably are going to have a hard time looking up in your direction right now. This is the first time these young ladies have been on the stage. It has been, last night I told them, it's been 735 days since we had a concert in this high school. As far as 7th grade students go, they've never played an instrumental concert yet. So this is their debut night playing the clarinet. Even more importantly, I've never played clarinet in a working year. I didn't get any claps, remember? Just so you know, if you have to leave ever, please do not exit through the back doors at all anytime during or even after. We definitely need to use the side doors because those front steps are locked off, as you can see. So even at the end of the night, don't forget, please exit through the side. So our first song we're going to play for you is a little short one called Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Thank you.
Thank you. Our next song is called Heroes and Dreamers. It's a motivational song about going after your dreams and achieving your goals. We're not exactly sure who wrote this song. The composer uses a pseudonym, Pink Zebra. Just wants to fit in and belong and be accepted. Taylor Jacket. We're so lucky to have her play with us. We're going to be ending our concert tonight with Silent Night. We'll be singing it in its original German and in English, and also signing it as well.
Thank you. Hey.